And you fed them already?
Yes, we did.
But how? Did you throw the food at them?
That's a good question. So, now for the smaller fish, yes. But for the big sharks in here, the big fish, so people like her over there, they will stand outside of the tank and have these long poles, kind of like giant tongs, that hold the food like mackerel and salmon. They blow